I guess his thing when we were younger was that he was a he was an artist. He was always a really talented artist. I always liked all the art. So, but as we've gotten older, your sort of artistic ways kind of lead into everything. So he likes motorcycles. He's kind of like, I won't call him an off-grid guy. I'll call him he's just a real like independent type person. Very much a sigma type man. And like, so he does his own thing, and he's crafty, because he's artsy. So he puts together a lot of cool shit, and he builds cool motorcycles. He's just into everything that's cool. You know, he's got a cool dog, and he's just a cool motherfucker. Cool motherfucker. Cool motherfucker. Cool motherfucker. Cool motherfucker. He's been in love with that one for quite a while, but he's been through a lot of life. Yeah, it is.
Thank you.